Zakros is well defended. How should we proceed?
We charge!
Caron awaits you now.
She takes
the
outside.
Now! You are no match for the Minotaur!
I don't know.
Hey, cover!
Please.
I'll find you when I know it's safe.
You must.
Thank you, thank you,
must.
Thank you.
Ah.
You saved me.
Well...
Is that the Minotaur?
Yes, that absolutely is the real, authentic Minotaur.
It's all right now, Amara. No one will ever hurt you again. Not while I, the mighty Minotaur, am here to protect you.
Walter? You think I don't know your voice?
Hi, honey.
I think you make a handsome Minotaur.
I know, darling. I know.
I waited and waited and... You weren't going to leave me here, were you? You were just working on your plan to save me, right, Pater?
Of course. I was always coming for you. I just... needed to find something first.
The people who took you... If there's anything you overheard, anything that could help me stop them...
While I pretended to sleep, their leader spoke at a meeting place in Kidonia. I wrote down all the masked men's whisperings. Hopefully something in here will be useful to you.
My friend, we're heading to my wife. She keeps a vigil for Amara at the Warrior's Rest. Come with us. See the gift you gave. Our family, together.
After you.
Amara! Amara! You're alive!
Mater!
My family, you did this?
Thank Leandros. When the time came for action, he charged. Despite being outskilled and outcostumed, he fought courageously. Your husband is no coward.
Perhaps there are some heroes here.
No one's ever won the prize of Befka! Everyone who's died facing the Minotaur has had their drachmi go in the vault, growing year by year. And now, a tiny but well-earned portion of it is yours.
Thank you for a tiny portion?
Of course. Less taxes, reasonable operational expenses, and I'll make sure all of it reaches your boat, Mistios. You've earned it. Oh, and... This is for you. A coward doesn't deserve to be the Minotaur. You do.
Quite the compliment.
Befka is no longer safe for us. Freeing Amara will bring repercussions from people who are not known to be forgiving. But we're alive, and whatever future we have, and we have it only because of you.
Be safe.